hello and welcome back to Sonoma Gymnastics Academy's how-to video series. In this video, we are going to be covering how to do a leap to arabesque. So for this skill, we are going to start with a very, very close, keeping it small and just focusing on the position. So before we begin the full leap, we're going to start with holding an arabesque position and a front balance position. So the arabesque, we have a bent knee here, which is stacked right above our toes. Our chest and eyes are up, pointing straight ahead. What I like to imagine is like there's a guide wire going straight through the bottom of the shoulder blades, right out through the chest and straight forward. Or another way you can think of it, as if you are stepping with your toes against the wall and you're kind of pulling your face back. The arms and the legs are all working to help keep your body back, because in a leap, we're gonna be coming with forward momentum. We don't wanna lean too far forward. So reaching out here with the legs and the arms will keep you back, okay? So that is gonna be our landing position. Our takeoff position is going to be with the front leg lifted up as high as we can, okay? So this should be your dominant side splitting leg, meaning the side that's most likely to take over, the easiest leg, is going to be up here, okay? And you want your knee slightly rotated out, okay? Pointing that big toe where you want to go, eyes set where you want to go to. You don't want to be looking down, you want to be looking out, lifting up with the chest. And we're gonna come forward, coming to that arabesque landing position, keeping the arms and the legs back. One more time. Keeping the leg up nice and high, reaching, pushing through, and pointing fully with the ground. One more time, try to really feel that push off, the back leg pushing and immediately pointing. And the arms back, chest and eyes up, really nice, Lily. Thank you. Okay, now we're going to move on to a one-step leap. So you're gonna be stepping forward with your non-dominant leg and then lifting the dominant leg for the split. So arms are gonna start back and tight. This keeps your whole body in as moving as one object, okay? We don't want to be adding extra movements that will make us off balance in the air. So keeping everything tight, setting our eyes, stepping forward with the non-dominant, kicking that dominant leg up that height, catching with the eyes and chest up. Really nice. One more time. Beautiful. Maybe one time towards the camera, just so they get a different angle on that. Okay. Chest back. Yes. So shoulders away from the ears, helping to keep everything tight in your back and keeping you from falling forward. And that is how you do a leap to arabesque. Thank you for watching.